their response was basically like, we don't want to be anywhere near this because it's we're going to be out.
The National Weather Service in Mount Holly has issued a flood warning for the Red Clay Creek at Wooddale. From this evening to late tonight, at 7:31 p.m. Wednesday, the stage was 7.0 feet. Flood stage is 7.0 feet. Minor flooding is occurring and minor flooding is forecast. Recent activity, the maximum river stage in the 24 hours ending at 7:31 p.m. Wednesday was 7.0 feet. Forecast, the river is expected to rise to a crest of 8.2 feet late this evening. It will then fall below flood stage late this evening. Impact, at 5.5 feet, flooding begins in adjacent open fields. Impact, at 7.5 feet, Barley Mill Road begins to flood. Brandywine Springs Park floods. Impact, at 8.5 feet, flooding begins near Old Capitol Trail and Newport Road. Flood history, this crest compares to a previous crest of 8.0 feet on December 25th, 2020.